this lovely jewelry from the Polki Box.
I want you to get the greatness in the room. Look at this collection. Take this journey, more blessings with us. Our shot, the fan love, I love you. Let's break the internet. Keep the cameras rolling.
Yeah.
It always felt like Christmas when you went to the photo lab to pick up your finished shots.
How long ago did you move to San Francisco?
I moved here in the 80s. Yeah, so it's been almost 30 years. I was a ballet dancer. So that was my first career, and I loved shooting my fellow ballet dancers backstage. We got to go on lots of tours, so
nice.
I always enjoyed travel photography, and then when I quit ballet as a career, I went back to college and studied photography there, and then eventually assisted other people.